The Dalton McGuinty government has appointed Conservative John Tory to lead an advisory panel to make recommendations on sprucing up the 41-year-old Ontario Place. But right off the bat, they're closing the water park, the concession booths, and the iconic Cinesphere.
What's open is the amphitheater, which is the Molson Amphitheater. Okay. The Atlantis Pavilion, which is the banquet, that's open. The marina, and of course, the parking space. The rest is closed.
We're subsidizing at $20 million a year, and we need to redevelop the site so it's more accessible to families, more accessible to the entire community. We can't continue in this world, you know, when we're trying to improve education, healthcare, to subsidize the parts of the park that don't generate revenue. So a decision's been made to close those parks that don't generate revenue and to continue to operate the amphitheater and the other parts that do.
The opposition at Queen's Park say they're concerned that the need for money might be driving this revitalization, and they're worried that things like condos could pop up at Ontario Place.
There's a lot of people that have used Ontario Place and continue to use it. We are here from the city of Toronto, or from outside, like myself with my own family. And I think people are going to be wondering, what does it mean to me? You know, water park is being closed down. There's an eventual privatization we see coming out of this. Is it going to be developed into condominiums? Who knows what this is going to look like at the end?
The Ontario government says everything's on the table. So even as children put away their water wings, their parents might be picking up poker chips. For Sun News Network, I'm Antonella Artuso. And now I'll do one Toronto Sun.